I wanted to mess with him and put some whipped cream on him. So let's see how he reacts. Good afternoon. Look what we have here. We got a package. Yep, we got a package from Russell. Right?
Yeah.
Yep. See if she'll do the Kobe thing.
Kobe!
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 All right, y'all. Let's open this package up.
Right, Russell was like, I was like, we got the shoes, and he was like, did you vlog it? I'm like, no. He goes, oh, okay. We're vlogging here, Russell. The first one is mommy shoes.
What does it say?
To square root. Puya Russ.
You're such a dumb Russell.
Zing Zong!
There's Zing. A mommy shoes.
It's mommy shoes. To Janelin Rose from your favorite Nino, Russ. Dang dog!
So cute. You won't fit that for a few years,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah. 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 Say thank you.
Say thank you, Nina. Is there more spam in here?
There's. Just in case y'all get hungry.
What's in here? So we got. Just in case y'all get hungry. Yeah, he gave us a Kirkland K cup, a little cutie halo, whatever. Some ketchup, Jack in the Box ketchup, Jack in the Box taco sauce, a banana Laffy Taffy, Gobstoppers, something else.
Some seaweed.
Some chopsticks, and some more Spam. There's no note in yours?
Oh yeah, to RJ from your shoe plug, Rust. Dang, so the dog.
All right, well, thank you, Russell.
Thank you.
Look at my paper airplane.
Sup, guys? It's, get out of here.
You're damaging the nose of my plane.
Anyways, so as you can see, that's dangerous. We made some paper airplanes. Jay started playing with paper, and I was like, let's make a paper airplane. And Ruth has the Concorde here.
Look, Jaylen.
You suck. Watch mine, guys. Watch my airplane. Oh! Way better. Yours sucks.
What the heck? What does that even show? Huh? What does that even show?
Paper
that didn't show anything.
She ripped it.
Can I have it? Thank you. Okay, go.
Ready? Boom.
What does that even show? That doesn't show anything.
Let's see how far I can go.
Janelin, what's your paper airplane look like?
Let's see how far I can go. Look at that. The aerodynamics
here,
in my airplane
test
crazy.
Mine.
The aerodynamics in my airplane.
Let me
airplane,
fix it.
The aerodynamics in my airplane are crazy good. This is why I want to get aerospace engineer.
Here, try mine. Test mine for me.
Okay.
Don't sabotage it on purpose.
I can't help it. I'm not going to do that. Yours already sucks. Chocolate.
Okay, here, test mine for me. See? Mine's good.
Mine looks like a bird.
Look at that. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Perfect landing. Look where it landed.
Janelin, how's your paper airplane doing?
Say fantastic, mommy.
All right, so it's
show
about.
Show that, mommy. Say, mommy, look at my airplane.
Wow!
Throw it at mommy, throw it at mommy, throw it! What are you doing? You're parading?
She's flying her airplane.
Oh, I get it.
Okay, guys, so it's about 8:20 and we're waiting for the roast beef in the oven, which has a little under 2 minutes left. You guys like my wallpaper? It's all Janelin. And then my pop socket is Janelin. Look, she's flying her airplane around.
Alright guys, it's dinner time. Dinner time. It's exactly 9. Okay, well, focus. It's exactly 9 p.m. And we're about to have dinner and Bebe made some
Roast beef.
And that's what we're gonna have for dinner. What are you doing?
Just playing with my toe.
Playing with your toe and my phone at the same time. But that's for dinner and some rice, obviously. Bone apple tea.
Bone apple tea. Bone apple tea, my child.
Oh, thank you. Bone apple tea, girl.
Good afternoon. Actually, no, just kidding. Good evening, guys. Hey, baby. Yeah? Hi, baby. So today, we are trying something new, and by we, I mean me and Janelin, because today marks the first day of me trying to wean her off of breastfeeding. It's been quite an experience, but she's doing pretty well so far. Yep, that's pretty much it. Artie's in there, washing the dishes, and me and baby girl are gonna sit here and watch either music videos or some sort of show. Huh. Yeah. Oh, you're so sweet.
Yeah.
Look, you're showing everybody your booger. Yeah, she's got a giant booger, huh? Okay, that's enough. Thank you. All right, guys. So we are 2 naps down, no breastfeeding, only warm whole milk in a bottle. And I'd say baby girl's doing good. So she's over here, you know, just wandering around her usual. I think she's trying to get some bread right now. You want bread?
Mommy has bread.
I have bread for you here.
Mommy has bread.
Come here. Yeah. She just wants the whole bag of bread. That's what she wants. She wants the bag.
Alright guys, dinner is served. So this is our homemade Philly cheesesteak with some homemade fries. Mine has onions and some mushroom in there. Ruth just has onions because she doesn't like mushrooms. Right?
Gross.
What you mean? Jay likes it.
Jay really eats anything.
There's baby girl over there eating some french fries. But time to dig in.
Good evening, guys. Good evening, my little munchkin. My chunky monkey. Alright, well, last night was fairly difficult.
Jay, hey!
Janelin really wanted to breastfeed, but we're trying to wean her off, so that was a process. It took a little while for her to finally fall asleep. Today she's still doing pretty well, but I feel like it's getting even more difficult as the days go by. Okay, so a couple days ago I decided to make Janelin little popsicles. And this is my first time giving it to her. So let's see if she will like it. Here, baby, look. You hold it down here. She's just walking around with it. Do you like it? Show it to Dad. Show Dad what you have. Show Dad your popsicle.
Wow! Your hands are gonna be so sticky.
Yay. Obviously, she's still too young and doesn't understand the concept. But it's okay. Nope, we can't go outside, baby. I'm pretty sure you're eating the wrong side of that. The 2019 GLA starting at $33,000. She's eating the handle instead of the popsicle. It's cold, huh? That's the wrong side, baby. Ay, 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 my love. Good evening, guys. Say good evening, baby. Say hi. Okay, so right now, RJ is asleep. To mess with him and put some whipped cream on him. So let's see how he reacts. Okay, so we're gonna put some on here.
Babe.
He's almost five. Oh my gosh.
If I should do it, I'm going to get her when she's about to
record. What is it? Let's go to the store. Grocery store.
Why?
Let's make ice cream sundaes. Are you down? Or are you down? Okay, we are cleaned up and presentable, and we're headed to the store because we're gonna make some ice cream sundaes. Yeah. We're gonna make some ice cream sundaes. Right, Dad?
Yep. Yep. Oh, no! We're at Hannaford's.
Ruth was looking. Oh, actually, though, we came here to get some
ice cream sundae stuff.
Yeah, we rarely come here.
Ooh, so
small. But this place is pretty cool. Vegetables are way better.
They have pico de gallo.
Where? Oh, they do. Okay. We're home and we're making dinner right now, and we're having spaghetti with meat sauce, which I'm making the meat sauce right now. We're using Classico fire roasted tomato and garlic. Oh, that's what we're using. I totally forgot to put garlic in this, but that has garlic, so it's okay. What are you doing? Are you okay? And then mommy's making some pizza.
You want pepperoni on your side?
Yeah, pepperoni, ham,
and everything except for pineapple.
Yep. And mushrooms, because it's delicious.
All right, y'all, so this is happening. Not sure what this is, to be honest. But this is also happening. We are making banana splits, whatever you want to call it. And there's my mom, you know. Hey, Mom. Oh, that's broken.
I can see it.
And then here's this one. Hi. Do you want a banana split of your own?
No.
Nope, she's going on about her usual business.
What's up, guys? So, we got done making our sundaes. This is mine, this is Roots. And then Jay's just gonna share with us more. We didn't even start eating yet. But we are having a movie night. We're watching What Men.
We already told them, What Men Want.
Oh, that's what we're watching. So yeah, let's get this thing started.
His daddy's funny. Is that your funny face? Daddy's so funny.
So we just got done watching the movie, and what'd you think?
It was good.
It was a good movie. Funny. It was really funny, actually. I
I've been making faces at her, and she just keeps laughing, and now this is actually the first time she's trying to make faces back.
Okay, come on. We gotta say goodnight to them.
Alright guys, that's the end of this vlog. Thanks for watching.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And if you like our videos, go ahead and turn on that post notification. Thank you for being
part of our life.
Bye.
Say bye. She doesn't want to say bye. Give them a kiss.
Kiss.
Nope. Okay, bye guys.